You don't want to ruin your good form by getting yourself penalised in fines or whatever it might be. Just keep playing good cricket. It's not that hard.
It is something that Shane Watson has needed to and been prepared to work on since coming into the international scene. That body language, the image and you project